ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it, you never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the Heinz pickles? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Albers cornmeal? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Deja Blue water? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, our own special little Jelly Belly, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello there, and welcome to you to an all-new Supermarket Sweep. Of course, it's all new because we have come up with new games to help you guys build up your sweep time. And let's get started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds that every team gets right now. There it is, and now it's time for our first game, the mini sweep. Somebody can pick up 10 seconds and hopefully a cash bonus. Whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. I hired two custodians named Dick and Dan and gave them a pail. Kinji.
Spick and span?
That's what, spick and span cleaner. Okay, Cody, you know how this works. Kinji just picked up 10 seconds for your team. Now let's see if you can pick up a fast 50 bucks by finding that specially marked spick and span, getting it back to me within 30 seconds. 20 seconds or less, I'll double it to 100 bucks. So shop fast. You ready, Cody? And go!
Go, buddy!
Seconds to spare. That's $50 we're going to add on to your sweep total. Congratulations. Okay, Cody, just to relax for a moment, we're going to see who else we have playing with us. Hi, Stacy.
Hi.
I understand you're an opera singer.
Yes, I am.
Where have you performed?
Well, I used to be in a singing group that traveled to Europe, and I performed in the Notre Dame Cathedral, the Sacre Coeur.
Wow.
And I sing now for a living.
Steve, you attended the Oscars once? How did that happen?
My roommate and I posed as waiters and snuck into the Oscars and sat fourth row last year. So.
Oh, that's, yeah. You didn't get thrown out. You made it.
No, we made it through the whole thing.
Oh, good for you. Hi, Christy.
Hi.
You are an accountant.
Yes.
And how do you know Jennifer?
Jennifer and I have known each other since junior high school.
And Jennifer, what do you do?
I'm a full-time mom.
Full-time mom.
Yes.
Big-time job, isn't it?
Yes, very.
Okay, Kinji, let's see. You're a paralegal. What exactly does a paralegal do?
Well, I'm in charge of setting up files, interviewing clients, and pretty much running off.
You do all the important stuff.
Yes.
And the lawyers come in and take all the glory
uh-huh.
and the money, right? And Cody is?
Cody is my sister.
Yes, I can see
and
the
I
resemblance.
May, and I may add, she is a computer whiz.
Oh, she is?
Yes.
What do you mean, Cody?
When everybody's computer breaks down, they can always call Cody to help fix it.
Come on, Cody. All right, you guys ready to play the game?
Yeah!
Let's do it. We're going to give our first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds, so that means Steve, Jennifer, and Cody. We will see you guys later. Bye-bye. Now, for you three. Oh, they're getting ready to play. We're going to test your dollar sense. I want you to look at these three items that came right off of our shelf. We have a box of three Glade plug-ins Country Garden air freshener, a 14-ounce container of Carpet Fresh Country Potpourri rug and room deodorizer, and a 9-ounce can of Renuzit Wild Orchid air freshener spray. Which one of these do you think sells for over $3? Over $3. Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three that sells for over $3? Lock in your answers, 10 seconds if you're right, 30 seconds each if you're all right. Okay, Stacy, which one do you think sells for over $3?
Well, I chose number one, the Glade plug-ins.
You're going for the plug-ins. Christy, how about you?
I chose number two, the carpet freshener.
You like the potpourri, the carpet fresh. All right, Kinji, how about you?
I chose number one, the Glade plug-ins.
You also like the Glade plug-ins. Well, let's see. The product up here that does sell for over $3 is... It is the Glade plug-ins. It goes for $3.69. So, Stacy gets 10 seconds, and Kinji gets 10 seconds. And you stay with us, because when we come back, there's going to be lots more games more chances for those players over there to build up their sweep time.